Hello guys, I am Anush Srivastava. Today we will do a conversation between you and us on TUV300 key features. As you can see, it's the key of happiness and love. So as we go there, it's a TUV. We see it as a three buttons, unlock and one lock. And the middle one feature is it that whenever you park your car in any ground or any parking spot or any mall's basement, so after some time the parking lot gets full with different type of cars and you're not able to define where is your car, so you just have to press the middle of the button and its hazard light will start be glowing and the car will make a siren. From that you'll be able to detect where is your car is. Like is, I will show you. When I press the button, it will do like this. Another key feature is it, if you lock your car and then you again lock it, the car headlight will automatically on. Like you can see, no one is inside the car. I can show you from other side, no one inside the car. So you will see that if the key, I will lock it only. See, if I lock it for one time and another, you can see the headlights are automatically on and these are on a low beam heights. And internal features are that I will show you the internal features of the car and by the sitting in the car. Let's go inside. One second. So here the infotainment system is Bluetooth connected and it's the digital cluster. Its top speed is 180 km/h and RPM is 5000 RPM and its torque is 240 Nm. That's a very much torque than less than a car of 10 lakh rupees. So I will show you more. As you can see here, there are lights adjusting, eco mode and rear defogger. The rear defogger helps in whenever you're driving your car in a deep fog and the rear mirror gets fogged up. So you have to just press the button for one time and it will automatically get off after some time and you will see the lines will be removing the fog with the heat. And the ecosystem, and there is ecosystem, like when I own the car, this ecosystem, I press it like this. So when I press it, the car infotainment will give me information that the car ecosystem is on, and in the ecosystem the car will lose its power a little much. Like for example, if a car is 100 horsepower, with the ecosystem car horsepower will be around 60 to 75 only, and the car will not go 1.8 meter, and the car will not go above the speed of 70 km/h. So I will show you how, like when I on the ecosystem, it will say
TUV300 is in eco mode.
So it will give you warning that the car is in eco mode that is connected to this system. So when I will switch off, it will already is locked. So please see, ecosystem off. So that's all for today. Thank you guys. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment below in my videos. Thank you.